Hello, this is Larnelle Harris, inviting you to join me and millions of Christians around the world who are setting aside the first Sunday in October as the annual day of prayer for the peace of Jerusalem. Christians from all over the world will be joining in hope and faith for God's peace in Jerusalem. Visit daytopray.org for more information. The day of prayer for the peace of Jerusalem, the first Sunday of October. Visit daytopray.org for more information.